A student from Richard Montgomery High School was attacked during the protest in Rockville. Witnesses tell WUSA 9 the teen was wearing a Make America Great Again hat when he was kicked and beaten. Two county employees told police they saw it happen. The teenager hit his head on the ground. He was taken to the hospital. We do not have any information on his condition or possible arrest.